dances in a way that's really, I think, never been done before. With a full symphony, with a 75-voice choir, and I think all of us who were there left kind of, I think there were some tears and some eyes, a lot of exuberance and celebration, but it was a great way to celebrate. So we tend to do that every year here at the Alamo, do it bigger and better every year, and we thank all of you for being here with us today. In February 1836, the Mexican army had descended upon the Alamo, and Colonel William Barrett Travis had sent out a plea for help. The plea was answered by 32 men from Gonzales, riding through enemy lines to join the woefully undermanned Texas garrison. Today, 32 men from Gonzales answered the call.
Thank you guys for watching the videos.
In the name of liberty, of patriotism, for everything dear to the American character. For the first time, members of the city of Gonzales have been a part of this. For the second time, they've been a part of this poignant ceremony. I'd like to give special thanks to the mayor of Gonzales, Connie Kassir, Ashley Simper, the tourism director of the city of Gonzales, and Barbara Crozier.